In the last decade or so, there have been a lot of concerns that the patent system was overprotecting patent owners at the expense of companies that were actually producing products.